she weaves all things together. I touched her long ago, without knowing her name. Suppose I asked you to marry me, what would you say?
Are you asking me? Where would we live?
Here? England? If you wish, perhaps that would be best. We could... Well, you could forget your life in this place. Why do you shrink from me? Won't you say yes?
If you like.
This isn't what I expected, Rebecca.
I suppose I must be happy.
You don't love me now. Someday you will.
I require and charge you, as you will answer on the dreadful day of judgment, when the secrets of all hearts are disclosed, that if you know any impediment why you should not be lawfully joined together in matrimony, you will confess it.